Greetings from Hallstatt. My name is Olha Vosak and I am from Ukraine. We've decided today to go to Hallstatt, Austrian small town on the lake. Beautiful lake you can see actually right now. The weather was not supposed to be nice, but we decided to go. Why wouldn't be afraid of weather? And today we've got a sunny, nice day. It got raining a little bit, but we enjoyed it a lot. But it fits this area so much. The same is in our life. You've got different troubles, different obstacles on our way, professional, personal life. But we shall not take too much attention to those obstacles. We really shall care about our dreams, about our intention. Stay on track.